Yo, so we gotta be way down there. Oh my gosh, we got 9 minutes.
These sneakerheads don't be playing.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? Today we are at Sneakercon Detroit. First time vending. So we got all these boxes going out. We got exactly 39 pairs of shoes with us. We're gonna hurry up and get in here because at 11 they closed the door. That garage thing over there. So yeah, we're gonna hurry up and get in. We'll see y'all there. Let's go.
Yep, all right, got it.
It's time to take y'all to the table.
Is it? It's been a long morning.
I'm vlogging, twin.
All right. First block. Box is so huge. Size. They're both a 10. So I have two pairs of these, but the other one is a 10 with a different box. I don't know why. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. These for sure gonna sell. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Boom. The cleanup on these was insane.
Sheesh. You got it, bro?
That box is dumb. Boom. Human races. Undefeated forces. Boom. First cash out of the day. Yes, sir.
Fair enough.
Ooh, ooh.
65, you said?
Yep, 65. Bad, bad. All right, y'all. Yep. Have a good one, bro. What's up? Oh, yeah, that's with it, too. Yep. I got you, bro. Grind. Grind. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Whoa.
Do 70?
about to get a picture real quick.
Y'all good?
Can you grab the easy box, the unmarked?
So what happened after you succeeded?
Appreciate you.
Appreciate it, bro. Those track pants are 20. Yep.
There's two more boxes in there.
I got you, guys.
Yeah. Yeah, we can do it. You want them? Got you. Woo! Got a big bulk deal going on.
You got the sneaker man himself. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Just cause it's the nicest pair that I've seen so far. Sheesh.
What's your Instagram, bro?
Metro M4CS.
Got you. Take a business card. Definitely stay in touch. For sure, bro. Right now, I probably wouldn't buy them just because I need a little bit more to sell first. But
I need you right now. If you want it. Right now. I know you want it. Look at your.
I do. That's the thing.
You go where? 280. You ain't gonna find them cleaner. You ain't gonna find them cheaper. And I still got the tag. I wore them without the insole. You ain't. You're not beating. I don't even need to talk to myself. You're not beating. They want you. Man, it's the content too. You can't pay.
No, I don't get paid yet. But.
280, hands out. I got change. 5, 10, 20, 100, anything you need.
Man.
Come on. Think about taking pics on them.
I gotta pass on them. I really do want them. That is a nice pair, though.
Man,
that is a really nice pair, though, bro. If you don't sell them, say even later or something, if you're still here, maybe the answer will be different.
What's the best you can do right
now? Right now, I won't, just because I need something more to sell.
Fair enough.
But yeah.
I appreciate it, though.
Yep, definitely, bro. For sure.
I will come back, because I know you're buying
them. What's up?
How you doing?
You been good, bro?
Good.
Yeah. Looking for anything specific?
Are you got anything like size 9.5, size 10?
Ooh, 9.5 and 10. Let's see. Got a 10 right here. These are both 10s. If you want one of these, I'll definitely throw you a deal on one of those.
Okay.
For sure. We could definitely go lower on these ones as well. Yeah. Yep.
Okay, wait, I'm not done. All I'm saying is they're gonna come up here, we're gonna do like a podcast, we're gonna do a panel discussion real quick. Once that happens, after that, I will be back to throw more stuff on stage.
What's going on, bro?
Dream, how you doing,
yep,
man?
Good.
Yeah.
For sure.
Hey, how much do you need?
Yeah, I'm gonna be right here.
Okay.
Speaking to these legends, but
in for this.
I don't know. She's like, she's Jordan.
She just got here. I see you
on that lake.
I see you creeping. He wasn't at the stage since
then. Pressure burst pipe. All right, man, this is where you want to be. Let me make sure I got all my panelists. I think I'm missing one. The obvious one. He knows who he is.
Yo. What's up? What's up? How you doing, bro?
Good.
Right.
Yes, sir.
How you doing? What up, my man? I ain't seen you since we took the picture.
I probably didn't see my picture.
Man, it's page 54, man.
Modified paranormal.
Yeah, I see
you. Mmm.
Check your Instagram, bro. It's underscore pain, underscore 82.
Gotcha.
I'm on YouTube, pain 82. I'm actually about to do a vlog for you, too.
Hey. Yes, sir. You remember your first pair?
Our very first pair, I would have to say the Tim Duncan phone.
Okay. Got you.
Got me good.
Bet, bro. Bet, bro. All right, y'all. So now we taking a little break, trying to get some food. Just a little something, nothing too crazy, but I mean, everything is high as hell in here. Literally, like, but no, y'all, so we're going to get something to eat real quick, probably like some chicken tenders or something, just something real quick, so we can get back in there, get some more sales going. We did get a lot going. We had that big bulk deal, bro, came and got all the little kid shoes, the toddlers, a couple men's pairs from the other people's. But yeah, so I'm gonna get right back with y'all once we get something to eat, and we'll be right back in there. Let's get it. Yeah, how much you get these for, bro?
I paid $450.
You paid $450?
Yeah, after import and shit.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
Man, I can't even put my fingerprints on them, bro. He's beautiful. Let me pick them up just from the box.
Just from the box.
Just from the box. Sheesh. Yes. Yo.
Are you looking at it?
What up?
Yeah, I have a question. What is the condition of the shoe? Is it used or?
This is used, yeah.
I'm trying to pay for parking.
You got that one?
She didn't pay for parking.
I didn't. We parked free and I ain't paid. That's from the wall.
Yeah. Yeah.
Selling these ones. There you go. Oh, you have card. You have anything different, like maybe Venmo, Apple Pay?
Yeah, Venmo.
Okay, cool, that works.
Cool.
Yep, just went through. Mind if I get a picture?
Cool.
Aww, all right, appreciate you.
Have a good one.
Big order.
So, you want to get one of the bags? I'll do cheaper in the bag for you if you want it. Gotcha.
What size?
11.
That's hard. That's fire. That's fire.
We got the flame saw rope.
That's fire.
Alright.
Oh.
That's a good throw.
That's what?
Good throw. That's a good throw.
Got more stuff?
What else we got?
We got the hat. Alright, before we throw this last one, our booth is straight ahead. It's gonna say Soul World. It's straight ahead. We giving away free Lion tickets. Alright, we got a lot of items over there. Before we throw this last one out.
Oh, they got one more. They got one more to throw out. They got one more to throw out. Oh, he lied to me too. I'm looking to keep lying. Wait a second. Wow, we get married? What's going on, my boy? Yo, listen, everybody. Head to Soul World's booth.
Ooh, the threes. I ain't seen them in a minute.
Y'all got a YouTube?
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, I like the kicks, bro.
Good looks, good looks. Yes. Levi Ford, you know how he rocking, man.
Yeah.
Sound light. Sound
yes,
light.
Sir.
Oh my God.
Yeah, yeah.
You
yeah.
know this? It's on the outside looking in from Rise Vintage. Follow us on IG, RYSBNTG. Follow me on IG, on the outside looking in with two N's.
Yes, sir.
My boy. Let's go. What's your son?
Your daddy's home. On Instagram, your daddy's home.
Okay.
Rock the Rise Vintage.
Okay.
Get it, get kicked up, get whatever you need.
Yes,
Rise
sir.
Vintage.
And then my guy right here.
Talk to me.
What's up? My name's Andre. Follow me on Cool Kicks World with a K. A few little kicks around here and shit. You know where we at. Sneakercon.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Everything for sale.
Everything for sale. Man. I gotta take my shit off my feet. Shit. Brand new socks.
You hear me? Ain't playing. Brand new socks with the stripes in them. With the stripes in them. Yes, sir.
We love the crowd. The energy was amazing. I think you know that saying, though. You know, you don't gotta go home, but I think you gotta get out of here. It is time to pack it on up, you guys. We want to make this a successful breakdown.
Hit that man, hit that man. Hey!
Oh. All right, y'all, the event is coming to the end. I appreciate all of y'all that came out to hear Sneakercon Detroit 2023. We did a lot of numbers today. Sold a lot of shoes, clothes, a lot of people rocking the merch. You see it, you see it, you see it, you see it. Yeah, so great weekend with y'all. I really appreciate y'all for coming out. Everyone who bought shoes, clothes, anything, even just a good conversation. I got right over here as well. So yeah, thank you all for coming out. I appreciate it, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.